So tell us, give us the Cliff Notes version to start at least, to wet our whistle, if you will, as to how have central bankers rigged the world?
Well, the Cliff Note of it is that in the past 10 years since the financial crisis of 2008, at the Fed's coercion or collusion, as I call my book, the major developed country central banks, the G7 central banks, have collectively created over $22 trillion worth of money with which they've bought bonds, stocks, and other things from the private banking system in order to liquefy them, to keep them whole, and effectively have subsidized them by that amount in the process, along with having a monetary policy of 0% to -% interest rates on average prevailing across the world since the financial crisis.